So guys, this is the package. Let's unbox this and see what's inside the box. So I got my trusted knife. Let's open it. Okay. So this is the box, guys. Extra bass, it says. MDR-XB50AP from Sony. Extra bass again. And it has a 12mm driver unit, bass booster, extra earbuds, and a carrying case. It is compatible with Android, Apple, and BlackBerry. Let's open the box and see what's inside the box. Of course, I bought a white color. You get a black, gray, blue, I think in red also, but I purchased white. Let's open the box. The box is sealed. Open the seal. Wow, amazing, nice quality, looks very nice, premium. Let's see what's inside. Let's just keep the headphones for a while. And what else is inside the box? Operating instructions, a carrying case, which is actually a bag, carrying bag, and extra silicone earbuds or ear tips. That's it. Nothing else in the box. Now let's see the headphones. Very nice packaging. They're so perfectly fit inside the box. They're not going to move at all in transport. Wow. These are nice. So clearly it's written right and left. Sometimes you can't even read that on a headphone. So it's written over here, sometimes over here, sometimes over here. So this is very clear, right and left. Easy. Flat cable, tangle free, I believe. And there is inbuilt mic, only one button over here to make calls, cancel calls, to pause music or to play. You can use this button even on Siri and Google Assist. Nice long cable. And you can see the three rings which I spoke about in the last video. Two black lines, that means it is a stereo headphones, left channel and right channel. But if you see the third line, that means there is a mic inbuilt, which we already seen. There is a mic inside this. So I will use this product for at least 1 week or more and then review this product. I don't want to say anything about this without hearing the quality of the sound and also testing the mic with calls. And only then I can make a review about this. That's all you get in the package. Headphones, extra tips, user guide, and a carrying bag.
So guys, I hope you like this unboxing. If you like this unboxing, hit the like button, share this video, subscribe to the channel, stay tuned for more such unboxings. And as always guys, enjoy and have a nice day.